This is the 2012 Nissan Versa sedan. Nissan invited TTAC up to Seattle to sample this pre-production SL model. On the outside, the Versa looks totally grown up compared to last year's model. The fairly boring schnoz of the 11 is gone, but fortunately for buyers, the title of cheapest car in America is likely to stay. The new starting price of this year's Versa is $10,990, which, unlike last year's model, gets you a few more goodies. You get the 5-speed manual from last year, but you also get a radio with CD player and 2 speakers and air conditioning. There is also pre-wiring for the 2 speakers in the rear, should you decide to do that at a later date. This SL model that we've been driving around is the fully loaded version and clocks in at $16,260 with navigation, iPod and USB interface, alloy wheels, Bluetooth, etc. Bluetooth and cruise control buttons are really easy to use on the steering wheel, but sadly, a leather-wrapped wheel is not available in any trim. Interior quality is definitely up. Soft-touch plastics are not easy to find in this cabin, however, for the low base price, you don't really expect any. The SL model sports some nice fabric inserts in the doors. Beating under the hood, all Versa models are now motivated by an all-new 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine with dual-variable valve timing and twin injectors in each cylinder. It is down 13 horsepower from the old 1.8-liter engine, however, curb weight is also down on this model, and the new engine is mated to a new CVT that uses a two-range gear set to broaden the range and improve fuel economy as well as acceleration. The 2012 Nissan Versa sedan will be available in showroom floors sometime in August, so stay tuned for a full review from truthaboutcars.com at that time.